What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more Tiny Tina's Wonderland. Here, we're continuing on right after where we left off in the last episode. I think this is a side mission I'm doing at the moment. I'm pretty sure it is, but it has been quite fun, so I thought I'd continue showing it because I thought it'd be quite fun. We're trying to save everybody from this giant bean that I thought I was helping, but I threw it into a town, and it's now turned the town into its... yeah. We're going to protect them. I've got 3 guns now. Also, I've got two friends as well now. 2 companions as well. And I'm with a punch father. Very, very punch father.
That's a fiend bloom. And it's giving off some evil mojo. These must be the source of the parasite strip. Hey, no. Give me a second to do my fairy thing. And purge the evil.
Run, Hazel. The fact is, as well, like this area is about this. I think this game will have to, because I think this is chapter 5 we're now into. There's 10 chapters altogether. My other companion.
This parasite is bad news. The beanstalk is sick. And not cool sick, but like bad sick, as in ill, but not like cool ill. I mean like sick ill. You know what I mean.
You're talking in circles.
Should have just shot that, really.
Thank you.
There's a big guy. Level 11. Let's go. Well, I think my gun's actually upgraded with my level.
Let the magic begin.
Those guys are a pain in the ass. Up here. How do I?
These skills are the inks with which I scribe my name in legend.
And the Punch Father does his fairy, magic-a-tastical thing at the Bean Bloom!
Thank you.
There's a... Oh my god, piss off, cunts.
A belly club. You have a lunch,
No! Oh my god, why did the other gun need reloading? I reloaded that already. Now I've died because of the game's silliness. Now I've died because of the game there. The game's cheated there. I shouldn't be respawning right now because I should have done that's how slow, isn't it? Retract it for down his damage. Oh my god, who's fucking doing this? Piss off, dickhead. Okay, right, nice.
Wait, what's that? I feel something malevolent coming. Oh, I'll save your fairy punch, father.
Oh my god, these little shits. Fuck off.
Can't I just max out everything?
Back off! Back off!
Jesus.
I'm sensing some wicked energy from the cathedral. That must be where the next fiend bloom sprouted. Let's get there ASAP as possible.
No, this is why I just realized. I mean, like, that's them there, just planted in the ground, and they just get summoned up. This wasn't the correct way to go, I know. I just want to see if there's any. Alright, well, I'll continue this in the next video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.